More than 80% of the disease burden in Nepal currently, it is from non-communicable disease. Previously, we also used to think that NCD is a disease of rich people. In Nepal, even in the villages, non-communicable diseases like hypertension, diabetes, cancer, stroke, heart attack, they have increased like anything, you see. Difference is, it is causing more premature death, the diseases are more severe, and when a person with low income is affected by NCD, the family situation is worse. Government is investing quite a lot of money in curative aspect of non-communicable diseases. Government is having a very good tobacco control plan, has very good alcohol control policy. But what we would like to see our government invest more money in prevention and control of non-communicable diseases.